Thank you. do this! I can help! I mean, I may cause problems, but at least I solve them, right?
Crazy mission like that, its stupid rabbit costume didn't slip up once. Stupid.
Not to mention, that rabbit totally showed us up.
Yeah.
Yeah! Good plan.
I like the way Blood thinks.
Actually, do you think maybe we're a little too desperate to get to the bottom of this? We should have started with something basic. We don't even know if it's male or female.
You might be onto something there, Arena. All right, let's change the parameters of the operation.
Step one is to gather evidence. There must be something to indicate its gender.
Excellent. You distract it, and I'll go for the pants.
What? How can you even suggest that? You'll never get his or her pants off.
Wait, that's it! I've had a stroke of genius. The bathroom.
Yes, that's brilliant. We'll follow it to the bathroom. Gonna spy on anyone in the bathroom? That's crazy! Is it reporting to someone?
Did that just happen?
Look! It left the magazine! This is it! This is the evidence we need to figure out if it's a boy or a girl!
Stay back, team. It could be a trap. Though, it doesn't really seem like one. All right. Let's do this.
Cuddly cats and canines orderly.
Gotcha now, bunny suit! Tell if that punk's a cat person or a dog person! Arrgh, we're back to square one!
Thank you.
tea. No? Let's have some downtime when we get back. Who's up for a game of I Never?
Man, I am gonna marathon some Booger Rally when I get back.
Good work. As always, we're ready to extract.
I can help. I'm sure of it. I can help. I'm sure of it.
Just sit back and relax. I got this in hand.